New tonight at 6, the Stevens Point Area School District is found to have violated open meeting law requirements. Portage County District Attorney Louis Malepsky says his office found the board had several open meetings violations, ranging back to a meeting on May 10th about the school's mask policy, where they physically locked family members outside the meeting room and didn't give enough notice of a change of venue before the meeting. Malepsky's office has asked the board to retake any votes cast.